Welcome to the day in the life of a first-year PhD student. I start off by washing my face and brushing my teeth. I then figure out what I'm going to be wearing for the day and start to pack my bag, making sure I have my laptop and my lab notebook. I then grab a quick breakfast and head on out. Normally, my commute's about an hour from Mississauga to Waterloo. As soon as I get to school, I head up to my lab in the Science Research Building. I like to plan out my experiments beforehand, so here I am planning a yeast growth experiment, and I'm making some overnight broth to do that tomorrow. I make sure to clean up everything really well and then go and hang out with my friends at Veritas to grab a matcha and to hang out with Wes. I go to my office after we're done hanging out and try to catch up on some grading. So here I am grading a quiz for a microbes course that I'm TAing, which is a second year biology course. All of my students are doing wonderful. I walk over to the Peters building to have a meeting with Charlene and Kate about some Aspire stuff we have going on. Check out our Instagram, Laurier Grad Students. I go home, have some sushi, and watch some Netflix, and get to bed.